Called Stubbs Original Barbecue Potato Chips.
What don't you like about them?
They're too salty.
They're too salty? Can you taste the can you taste the barbecue?
A lot.
So there's a lot of barbecue, but it's just a bit salty. Yeah? Okay.
I even think I need water.
Okay, let me get you some water.
A few moments later.
Next I'm going to be trying these Cheetos called Cheetos Cheddar Calpatine.
Jalapeno?
Yeah.
Come turn it, let me see the packet. Okay, go on then, pick it up, let's see.
I'm really scared.
Why?
I have no idea. Ooh, they look nice.
I got a bad feeling about this.
What don't you like about them?
It's vegetable.
It's not vegetable. Is it still cheesy? Like, can you taste any cheese?
I don't know. Subscribe. Oh my god.
What is it?
It's so bad.
It tastes bad. You don't like it? Do you think it's better for adults instead of children?
Yeah, because then you can have it.
Okay. Do you need some water?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, I don't think it tasted that bad.
Horrible.
Oh goodness.
I'm going to be trying this and it's called Oreo Wafer Roll with chocolate flavoured cream. We have Oreos in England, it's just that we don't have these ones, so I'm really scared.
Can I see the packet? We'll put it closer to the camera so we can see. Okay, go on then.
I have no idea how to open it. I like to break stuff. Oh, there's little packets in there. It's
there you go.
Okay. Why am I so scared? Okay. Okay. I can see already there's so much chocolate.
There's a lot of chocolate?
Yeah, look at that.
Okay, take one out and put it by the camera so we can see.
Oh my. Okay.
Oh wow.
Why does it look so weird? Why does it
look
like good
dark, here? It looks like dark chocolate and normal chocolate, doesn't it? Go on, try it.
I hate dark chocolate.
I said it looks like it. Just take a bite, see what it's like.
I can already taste it.
Ooh, crunchy. What do you mean,
It's okay.
Is it dark chocolate? Yeah, you don't really like dark chocolate, do you? So that's more of it for me to eat, isn't it?
Yeah, I want you to have it. Just have all of it.
You can put it back in a packet, that's fine. So if it was normal chocolate, do you think you would have preferred it more?
White chocolate.
White chocolate.
Yeah, I have no idea how to put it in, so I'm just eating it.
Okay. What's the next one you're going to do?
I think I'm going to do this. I'm doing the sheet for last.
Okay. What flavour is that one? It's Cheetos again, right?
Yeah. And it's crunchy, made with real cheese.
Turn, let's see. I've had this one before. Is it yummy?
I tried it before when we went on vacation.
Where did we go on vacation?
America.
Mm.
And I want you guys to see like my big pool, like.
You don't really need to try this one, do you? Because you know what this one tastes like, but you're going to try it anyway. Oh boy, she's dancing. So out of 10, what do you rate this one?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10? Okay, what about the Oreos? Because they weren't bad, it's just that you don't like dark chocolate. So
7 out of 10.
7? Okay, what about the other Cheetos, the jalapeno ones?
1 out of 10.
Oh boy. What about the barbecue crisp? Was that worse than the jalapeno?
1 out of 10.
They were the same? Really?
They weren't like the same, but it's just,
You just didn't like the taste? The aftertaste, yeah. or the taste as soon as you bit it?
The taste.
Oh boy.
I think I'm going to have nightmares.
Okay, it couldn't have been that bad. Obviously, you're washing everything down with these crisps because you haven't stopped eating them. Oh boy, she's dancing. Okay, so you can stop eating those ones now. No? But you've got one more to try.
Okay. Nice and crispy.
Yeah, and messy. Okay, what are these?
Nerds.
Nerds? Which nerds are those?
Nerds, candy, gummy, clusters.
Clusters?
Yeah.
Come, bring it to the camera so we can see. Gummy clusters. Okay.
And it says sweet and gummy inside, tangy and crunchy outside.
Oh, so inside's sweet and outside's tangy.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
I'm not looking it straight away. It feels like a chocolate bar, but it isn't.
Careful. What, is it another pack inside?
No.
No? Is it right there? Don't do that, you nasty.
Whoa. One shot.
You make a mess.
I found it.
So let me see it, bring it to the camera. Okay.
I thought it was going to be much bigger.
Can you show us the inside? Come bring it to the camera and see the inside. Okay. How is it?
I know.
Is it sweet? Is it sour?
100 out of 10.
100 out of 10. Well, you have to try another one just to double check it's 100 out of 10.
No, I like it.
So one's the worst. No, 5's the worst and 1's the best.
No.
No?
And 100 is the best.
No, you've tried 5 different stuff, right?
I did.
Right,
this
so you have
the worst one ever.
So that's in 5th place. Can you bring it to the camera so we can see it? Oh boy. So this one came 5th.
Do not try this.
So what's that one? 4th?
Do not try this either.
Yeah, but they might like it.
I don't care. Nothing!
So that one's 3rd?
3rd place.
3rd place?
It's the best place. It's 7th place.
Okay, so that one's 3rd. Next one. Which one came 2nd? That one's 2nd. You're cheeky.
And this is the winner. You deserve some.
That's the winner?
Yeah.
Okay.
This needs a party. Like a candy party. The 101 candy.
Okay, but if someone didn't like sweets, mm-hmm. which one would you recommend for them to have? If they don't like sweets. Okay. And if they didn't like crisps, you would say the nuts instead of the Oreo. You'd say the Oreos, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Toodles. And what I want to say, like I said, do not try these. These are like old school something. This is new school. And by the way, you better etta watch the New Day. Because you know what they say, don't you? Toodles, bye.